good morning. So, aalis na kami. Today is November 28, 2019. So, it's currently 10. So, aalis na kami, guys.
I'm vlogging you now that...
So, yan yung sasakay namin, guys. Yeah. Dito pa kami sa people, dito sa may sa amin. So, yeah. Wait for the vlog, guys. I hope you watch this video. And, yeah. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and thumbs up this video, guys. So, yeah. Peace out.
Gentlemen! Hi, Ate Rod. So, nagbabiyahe na po kami ngayon. So, Sankeys!
Nagkakamuflage na?
Yeah, nagkakamuflage na ako, guys. Ma-edit na ako ang
later.
Guys, so nandito na kami sa room me. Ayan. Hi. So wait for the room tour. Ay, hotel room tour. Kami. So look at that. Wow. Oh, sino guys? So first time ko dito, guys. So wait kayo tomorrow. Meet kayo tomorrow for the vlog and for the room.
A few moments later.
So, toothbrush muna ako kasi it's already... So guys, it's already 11 or mag-12 na ata. So, mag-toothbrush lang guys at mag-skincare na. Mag-night skincare na tayo. So, ayos yung Colgate. Mag-brush muna ako ng teeth ko. Tapos na ako mag-toothbrush. And next, maghihilamos na ako. And I'm using the Bello Essential Body Soap for my face. So, ito yung ginagamit ko for my face and for my body, guys. Nasaan ko lang yung face ko. Ayan, look at that. So, yeah. Makes your face brightener and clean, guys, when you use this. So, yeah. Look at that. So, ayan. Napot siya. Towel, guys. Ayan. And next, I'm using my Cellaair Nivea sa face ko. So, ito yung ginagamit ko, guys. So, kasi, yes, sinabon ko na yung mukha ko, pero, guys, hindi natin alam. Meron pang duming na titira sa face natin, guys. So, ginagamit ko ito kasi, nire-remove niya yung mga dumi sa face ko. Hindi lang yung makeup natin yung i-remove natin, kundi yung dirt or excess dirt sa face natin, guys. So, ito yung mga. So, insert ko dito. So, tinransfer ko lang dito sa bottle, guys, yung my Cellaair. Yung whitening ata yun. So, insert ko yung picture dito, guys, nung nagamit ko. So, maghapon tayo na siya, guys. Kailangan natin linisin natin, guys. So, look at that dirt, guys. Ayan, may natitira pang dumi sa akin, guys. Kahit magsabon ako, guys. Recommended ko to you. Ayan, guys. Ayan. So, next one, I'm using, so tapos ko na. So, I'm using the Castor Oil Eyelash and Eyebrow Grow Serum. So, ayan. Ayan yung ginagamit ko, guys. So, I will update you guys kasi, as you can see, I have no kilay at all. So, I'm using this mirror. Zoom in mirror, guys. So far. para naman maging fit kayo aking eyebrow, guys. So, gumagamit ko nito. It's almost a month na ginagamit. Pero, hindi ko alam kung meron lang improvement. I think ko meron naman yung eyelash ko. Medyo gumagrow naman siya, guys. So yeah guys, tapos na tayo mag skin night routine and maghilamos. So dito ko na i-end muna yung vlog natin because it's already 12 a.m. ata or 11, parang ganyan. Hindi ko kasi alam yung oras. So dito ko na i-end yung vlog ko guys. So yeah. So that's it for today's video guys. I hope you would like this video. Please give this a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and wait for more vlog here sa City of Dreams. So yeah, that's it for today. Bye. I will see you tomorrow guys. Bye.